Hi, I'm Julie McGillicuddy, a student at Bernazzani School, and this is my essay about the Department of Public Works. My heart pounding, zipping through my chest as I look outside and all I see is a disaster. Stretching my eyeballs out, yelling at myself, it's not real. There's junk everywhere, just junk. Potholes filling the streets, it's like life without God. Pipes spitting up black, dirty water. Streetlights flashing, turning red, green, and yellow. Everyone's going crazy, horns beeping and accidents waiting to happen. Trash smells like you were sprayed by a skunk. Don't even think about turning on the shower. Public Works is a department that is filled with millions of things we do in our everyday lifestyle. Have you ever seen a truck that has sweepers on the side and cleans your streets? That's part of the Highway Department. In the Highway Department, people that work in that department help repair the roads, clean the streets, and lots more. When there are potholes on the street, that's the Highway Department's job to take care of it. They also make sure streetlights are working and sidewalks are safe. Another department in the public works system is the Water Department. In the Water Department, they help us get fresh, clean water. When you take a shower or drink water, the Water Department makes sure that that water is clean. The Water Department even fixes pipes. Sometimes there are pipes that break and need to be repaired, and that's also what they're in charge of. The Waste Department is also something that belongs to the Public Works. The Waste Department picks up all your trash because that stinky, gross stuff needs to go somewhere. The Waste Department doesn't only take care of junk, it takes care of yard waste. All the leaves, branches, and dead grass go to the Waste Department as well. Last but not least is the Engineering Department. In a public area, there are buildings that are owned by the city. The buildings don't just come up from the ground, people build them. That's why we have the Engineering Department. You may see a building that seems as tall as the sky, or you may see one that seems like it's as small as an ant, but they are still from the same department. Without engineering, you would not have school to work in, you wouldn't have a firefighter station with firefighters to put out fires, or even a police station to protect our city. Any public building owned by the city would not be there without engineering. Public works departments are all tied together. If you take one of the departments out, it's like taking something out of an ecosystem. Recycling can affect my community in many different ways. Recycling is one of the big parts in the Waste Department. A big part of recycling is reuse, reduce, and recycle. In the process of reuse, you can make your own items by using old materials. In the process of reduce, you can get rid of things. In the process of recycle, you can recycle biodegradable items such as paper, plastic, and cardboard. Pollution is also something that is tied to recycling. One way we can help stop pollution is carpooling. Carpooling is when you share a car with someone. When you recycle, you make the earth cleaner and a better place to live. Something you save when you recycle is trees. When you recycle paper and cardboard, you save trees because the paper is made from the bark and the trunk of the tree. When you recycle, you save wildlife. Saving wildlife when you recycle happens when you make it cleaner for animals and also save their homes. When our community works together, it's a cleaner and better place to live. When you live in a cleaner environment, you can do more fun things. When public works systems work together, you can go to the park and play outside. As I looked outside and with my five senses came to life, I felt, smelled, tasted, saw, and heard birds chirping, animals playing, trees growing, flowers blooming, sunlight shining, fresh air, and I thought to myself, what a wonderful world.